In a shocking case of negligence, a newborn baby died on Wednesday after being devoured by rats at a government-run hospital in Guntur district of Andhra Pradesh. The newborn was referred to the government general hospital from another hospital in Vijayawada city for treatment of a bladder extrophy, a condition involving the protrusion of the urinary bladder through a defect in the abdominal wall.
గవర్నమెంట్ హాస్పిటల్లో డెలివరీ అయ్యి అక్కడ విజయవాడ గవర్నమెంట్ హాస్పిటల్లో అక్కడి నుండి ఇక్కడికి బాబుని పంపించారు. రాగానే కూడా పట్టించుకోవాలా బాబుని, పట్టించుకోకంటే బుధవారం ఆపరేషన్ అని చెప్పారు.
The parents and hospital staff were alerted by the cries of the newborn who had recently been operated upon on Tuesday night. The baby's parents rushed to the ward to find the baby surrounded by wild rats. The child was bitten by the rodents on his face, arms and chest. Angry parents and local residents gathered outside the hospital and raised slogans while a team of police reached the hospital and promised strict action against it. Correspondent Ashish from Guntur for ANI.